up in front. Garrett Andrews runs second. Barry Freeze third. Greg Dennett fourth. And Buck Botosh fifth. Green flags out. We're back at it. Yellow flag off of number four, Buck Botosh. Stalled over here in turn number one. Coming around, green's back, they're gone. Out of Stockton, Virginia Patterson. The 32 out of Banta in the infield delivering some tires is Matt Borges. Here comes the 79 out of Manteca, Casey Tinnen. The 49 out of Lodi, Larry Bowles. The 52, Manteca driver Mike Soyseth. Soyseth is still in charge of the 52 car. Casey Tinnen gaining ground on the ever so slowly in that second spot. Slowing Soyseth down gives Tinnen the chance to gather it up. Side by side. Virginia takes an eye to get out of the way. Checkered flag. And joiner in the 79 out of Manteca, Casey Tinnen. Running second, the 52 of Mike Soyseth. Third to the 32 of Matt Borges. And unofficially, by my count, I'll say the 49 of Larry Bowles should be your fourth finisher. Sportsman Division main event on the front track. 71 car at the back. Sponsored by Chuck's Hamburgers, Brandon Tire, The Sign Shop, Bob's Trucking, Gilligan Motorsports, Knowles Auto Supply, Steve's Bagel Kitchen, Economy Muffler, Randy's Race Palace, Mustangs Plus, Finish Line Awards, Pierce Brothers Racing, Clement Racing, Stramiska Racing, McAnally Motorsports, Ted Rouse, Bardall Motor Oil, and Action Video, your leading rookie, third in the championship points out of Stockton, Scott Gilligan. Next to him in the 21, sponsored by Kennedy Auto Company, Stock Car Fabrication, and a Dodge Colt. He is your 92 Mini Stock Champion out of Stockton, Don Kennedy. Front row outside, car number 0, sponsored by Brooks Racing, El Camino Tire, and Grand Auto Sales. He is your defending champion and your current point leader for the division in a Ford out of Stockton, Mike Brooks. Inside, car number 58, sponsored by Stockton Service Station Equipment, Kennedy Auto Company, Wheels by Paulson, The Parts House, Randy's Race Palace, Action Video, Stramiska Racing, Gillette Racing, Pierce Brothers Racing, Brooks Racing, Circle Track Supply, A1 Carburetor, and Bardall. Second in points in a T-Bird in his third year driving out of Stockton, Fred Clement. Anything left for him, so it's up to Clement to keep it straight and under control to pick up this main event win. Black, final up. finishing just like they started. The 58, your winner out of Stockton, Fred Clement. Second to the 0, Mike Brooks. Third to the 21 of Don Kennedy. And fourth to the 71 of Scott Gilligan. Our mini stock main event. At the far back at the moment, the number 49, sponsored by Kick Attire, Valley Hell Gas, out of Lodi and a Pinto, Larry Bowles. Then we have the 79 setting there, sponsored by Carkey Appraisals, Bradshaw Radiator Service, Griffiths Construction Incorporated, C&D Specialties, Precision 6 Hairstyling, Economy Muffler, Wheels by Paulson, Golden State Roofing, Motor by Dallow, P&R Radio, Manteca Tow Service, Manteca Janitorial Services, Chuck Crutchfield, Greg's Kids, Manteca Pumpkin Fair, Clement Racing, CarQuest of Manteca, Tenon Incorporated, Ed's Auto Wholesale. Fifth in points out of Manteca, Casey Tenon. Right next to him, fit in like a glove in the number 32. Sponsored by Borges Trucking, Cox Brothers Tires, Tracy Auto Parts, Designs by Lisa, and Moore Petroleum out of Banta, Matt Borges. Down to the number 10. Sponsored by Economy Muffler, Speedy Oil Change of Manteca, Tony Carollo Trucking and Carollo Farms, with a special thanks this week to Grandma Georgia. He's first in the rookie points, third in the championship points out of Lathrop, Angelo Carollo. We move up to number 93. If I can get a hold of the page. He is sponsored by Professional Appliance Installers, 99 Recyclers, The White House, Manteca Service Center, Experian Autoglass, GB Industrial Spray, and Maxi Lube of Fresno. Fourth in points out of Manteca, Jamie Carpenter. Down from him in the number 6, sponsored by Don's Radio, Joe Dondero Farms, Randy's Race Palace, Uncle George Solari, Westine Farms, Nature's Country Corner, Highway 120 Auto Dismantlers, Mom and Dad Solari, Pizza Plus, Mike's Tires, Podesta Farms, Wheels by Paulson, Paul Brink, and John Hoffenson and Bob Bromini. Second in points out of Manteca in the 6 ride, Sam Solari. We move up to the number 7, sponsored by Guardian Pest Control, Mike's Tire and Detailing, Goodyear Commercial Tire Center, Highway 120 Auto Dismantlers, Lope Dog Farms, Central Valley Ag, Tri-County Leasing, The Bensons, Economy Mufflers, and Tough Boys Sales out of Escalon Joe, Canberra. Somebody over there must know him. In the 61, sponsored by Harold W. Thompson Incorporated, Ad Art Signs, Ready Mart, and Jackson Rancheria Casino. First in points out of Manteca, Guy Gabor. Upstairs to the number 45 car, sponsored by Woodward Automotive and Ad Art Signs. Doing the driving duties tonight out of Stockton, Don Beck. Moving forward to the number 44. Sponsored by First Quality Tile and Checkered Flag Auto out of San Jose, Rick Crisopoli. We move up to the number 60 from that point. Sponsored by Borges Trucking, Tracy Auto Parts, Cox Brothers Tires, and Moore Petroleum out of Banta, Mark Borges. Outside front row. Looks like it's the number 26 car. Sponsored by Big O Tires of Hammer Lane, Muffler Tech, Bob's Heating, Ventilation, and Air Conditioning, with a special thanks to his mom and dad and wife for all their support. Out of Stockton, we have Les Friend on the front row, sponsored by Colorcraft Paint and Body of Lodi. Out of Manteca and a VW, Sean Layton. Your mini stock, main event, 20 laps. Sean Layton bringing him around. Mark Vincent looking at him from the flag stand. Shows him the green. Thank you. Lights out. Flag man is waiting. Two down, 18 to go. Number one spot, Guy Gabor on the move up from 6 to 4. Yellow flag, the 44 Rick Crisopoli and the 45 of Don Beck. Take all over here, turn number one. Once again, 7 laps down, 13 to go, lights out, watch for the green, here they come, they got it, they're down. Number 7 of Joe Canberra in trouble off of turn number 2, backs it into the infield area. checkered yellow, your winner for the second week in a row, the six-car La Mantica, Sam Solari. Running second, the 26 of Les Friend. Third place to the number 10, Angelo Perello. Fourth to the 93 of Jamie Carpenter, and unofficially the fifth spot to the 79 of Casey Tinnen. And thank you all for being here tonight. We'll see y'all back next week. Double points for the 250 modified division. Keep yourself safe for the weekend.